guys, I am in front of the Fisk organ at St. Paul's Episcopal Church in Greenville, North Carolina. And this is a wonderful instrument. And we are going to take a look inside. So let's go. It has, I think, three stages, three elevations. And this is a typical Fisk layout where you have the mechanical action coming through from the console there. And some of it is left through channel through this servo pneumatic lever system that is kind of like a Barker machine. And if you come over here, you can see the levers, and this whole chamber is under pressure. So it's an inverse version of the Barker levers, and it facilitates the key action, so you can't feel any weight when you're playing on the grate. And when you have all the couplers, it's the same action, but you still have control over your touch. It's a wonderful system. So you have obviously the wind ducts here. And I believe this is either, this is the contrabass, right? Contrabass 16, and you have the Bombard 32, which is a wonderful stop.
Rest on four. Quint. Yes. Harmonique. had the posaune and the trompeten, which are the German pedal reeds. There's a regular plongeur, which I will add, and let's try the French reeds with it, the bombarde 16 and the trompette. Sort of the principal chorus of the great. And let's move on to the softer stuff, Saliziona 8. Maybe with the contrabass in the pedal. So Saliziona in the pedal. Harmonic of the Grand Torque. Was in the voix céleste, obviously in the 32-foot bourdon. flute conique.
Do you know which stops are these? It looks like they are the trumpet 8 and the bombard 8 of the pedal on both sides. And here we have the positive division enclosed under expression. 2 out of 3 manuals are under expression. And what is that? Oh yeah, that's the reed tuning guidelines. Nice of them to do that. But you can maybe look into one of these chambers. Oh yeah. So here you have the tuba mirabilis, which is a high pressure reed. And they are bent over, so it's very clearly speaking into the space. The great division. It's a wonderfully spaced out division. You have all the great reeds here. You can kind of peek through, see the church. 16, Pozzano 16, TG, I don't know what that means. And we are entering the top of the organ. Swell division. I'm a little bit dizzy. I think it is the Pozzano. What are these funny things in the resonators? The air is coming through, air conditioning. The 32-foot stops.
Nazar.
flexible option. Listen, the flute 8 and 4 without the flexible.
The flute traversière on the recit. Octaviante.
Contrabass is one of the best stops.
Trompe.